Robert Sanger. I have taught here on and off since the 1970s.
And how do you expect that artificial intelligence will change the legal field?
Well, I primarily practice criminal law, so that's where I've focused on the effects of AI. I think we have to deal with it somewhat defensively as it's used to make judicial decisions, which may be infused with certain biases. One of the interesting things about AI is that West Publishing Company, back in the 1870s, came up with a AI sort of decision tree, which they called the key number system. The interesting thing about that is that it had some very demonstrable biases. Those are the kinds of things that you can see historically have contributed to a system that still has some biases in it.